Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is a new set of video series in which I'm going to cover what to expect from Power BI developers having certain level of experience. This is not only for job seekers who wants to land in Power BI profession. This video is also for hiring managers and organizations that who can expect what kind of skills is expected from the candidates having certain level of experience. So let's begin with the Power BI developer role with 0 to 2 years experience. What skills to expect? If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for the notification. Let's begin with skills. So a candidate should have SQL knowledge, and this is not basically applicable to someone who is having a data analyst role. He's a functional guy who doesn't have a technical background, purely management role, and they want to do it. But even if they have the skill, then it will be really good. Why I'm saying this is because SQL is for all the structural data, right? I mean, you can query it from structural tables and you will have understanding about database joins. So most of the concepts used in Power BI are from the database concepts. So if someone who is having good knowledge in SQL, they can easily cope up with Power BI. That is the thing. But it is absolutely fine if someone who is purely a functional guy who doesn't have any technical knowledge can create a Power BI reports on his own, that is fine. But if that functional guy also has SQL, it's absolutely fine. Then good understanding about Power BI desktop and services. So basically, they should have knowledge on Power BI desktop, what is Power BI services, and what are the technical assessment you want to do, that will be covered in our next slide. Basic understanding of DAX. The point I want to make here is like DAX is a new language which is evolved around 2011, and only when the Power BI as a tool came into the market in 2015, it becomes so famous. So the lifespan of DAX, I can say not more than 8 years overall, and you see only if the Power BI has been evolved as a good product, the DAX has got so famous. So for a 0 to 2 years experience, he should have only the basic knowledge on DAX. No need to be expert in DAX. That is what my understanding, because there is no one in the market as a good teacher, or they get more training on that. There are very less resources for DAX till now in the market. Then what are the different features of Power BI reporting? And drill down, drill through all those things. Let us see that in our next slide. So if you're a learner or job seeker, if you're an organization or managers who is looking for these skills, what questions you should ask? Just go to the description. You have a different playlist accordingly, and you can get a knowledge about what things you need to focus on, what things you can ask for, right? With that note, let us proceed with our technical assessments. In case of SQL, you should focus on DBMS and SQL joins and views. As I mentioned here, only SQL queries and joins. Database is a huge concept, but knowing a cursors, triggers, that will not help a Power BI developer, because those are not going to be created by him. He should understand the core concepts behind the database, table, joins, views. So this is the core requirement for Power BI developer. Then coming on to the Power BI desktop and services. So the whole knowledge about Power Query modeling and relationship. If a candidate is capable of differentiating Power Query, what columns, what logics to be implemented in Power Query, what things to be implemented in Power Pivot or DAX language, creating a calculated column or measure, then that is fair enough. Then he should have able to create relationship and modeling, some kind of service deployments, right? So not everyone can deploy everything in the services. So he should have basic understanding about it. and basic understanding of DAX. Typically, like as I mentioned before, DAX is a new language. So understanding about DAX and knowing how, when to create measure, when to create calculated column, and doing some kind of different logics, logical thinking is fair enough in for a candidate having 0 to 2 years experience. And finally, when it comes to reporting futures, like the BI is all about drill down, drill through, and bookmarks. Like when you're seeing the data from the aggregate level, then narrowing down, and you do a pivoting, slice and dices. So all these futures should be aware of, so that he can able to correlate the different requirements, what to do when it comes to when you should do drill down, when you should go for drill through. So these are the skills to be evaluated and for getting a Power BI resource for having a 0 to 2 years experience. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries.